Fist is as tough as ever.
Where did the mind demon come from, Bovi?
They dug up a strange red rock in the mine a few days ago. Then the mind demon showed up and hurt a lot of our villagers. We haven't found the cause, but I've put the Western Range on high alert.
That rock must be the spark. It's apparently a source of power for the Iron Dogs. The Iron Dogs want it, and they are going to attack this place soon.
What? That thing must not be allowed to stay in the Western Raid. We've kept our guard up, but we just don't have the troops anymore. If the Iron Dogs really come here for the spark, I fear... Ray, you've always been the one with ideas. Can you get rid of it for me?
Don't worry, Bovi. That's what I came here to do. I will take the spark back to the Rat Gang's safe zone. I won't allow it to fall into the Iron Dogs' hands.
The Rat Gang... I can't really say. When the resistance failed, I withdrew here to the Western Range. It's tough here, but we're all in this together. In Torch City, there are many factions and a lot of politics. I leave it up to your judgment. If Cicero had not died, we might be able to bring the old team together again.
Well, Cicero...
Bovi! Bad news! The Iron Dogs are here!
That was quick. Ray, just like old times, you and your old captain will have a race to see who can score more kills.
No need for you to waste your time with this riffraff, Bovi.
Top priority, Legion Command! Find the spark at all costs!
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Looks like I need to find a high place to glide from.
Thank you.
York City is as good as lost. Are you sure you want to go back?
I have to go back. To end this once and for all.
The Western Range doesn't have the forces to fight the Legion. Not now. You can't fight them by yourself.
At least I have the spark now.
The spark is cursed, and you're giving it to the rat gang. Are you really sure that's wise, Raiden?
Don't worry, Bovi. I'll make sure to keep it safe.